Yo, what up, y'all? It's your boy Mitch from Mitchell Trucking. Pretty much want to give y'all a day in the life, you know what I'm saying, of the truck game, how we be getting down. Right now, we are at a auction lot, and yeah, we dropping off these cars. So, fuck with me. Let's go.
Lifting that bad boy off.
So we just dropped off our second car at this auction lot. Normally with the auction lots, how it works is you pull up, the cars is all beat up, you know what I mean? You pull up and they forklift them off. It's easy work. You ain't gotta do nothing. You ain't gotta unstrap. You ain't gotta pull your ramps out. You pull up, you know what I'm saying? You give them your dispatch sheet. And easy work. So now this next stop that we're going to, this is a client that we've worked with a couple times before. So we are taking another vehicle to him. It's about 45 minutes away without the tolls. And we out you. That's right. Yeah, so we still making our move. We still getting down here. We're about 20 minutes away from the second, or the third drop, excuse me. One thing that I just wanted to tell you guys, man, is the trucking game is not for the weak hearted. Alright. Seem easy. I got two trucks. A lot of times I'm not driving this truck. Right now, I'm only driving it because my other driver had to go out of town to go, you know, visit his mother. So I'm kind of just picking up the slack. But I'm not even driving for the most part, and it takes a lot, man. It's not that easy. It's just money. Like right now, this is $1,600. Just three cars on this trailer. This $1,600 coming from Denver back to Houston. We do this trip twice a week. So that's about like $6,000 a week in this truck. The other truck is a 5-car hauler. So, you know, you can add that up, do the math, whatever. We do 2 trips a week in each truck. But, like I said, it's not for the faint-hearted, man. It's not for the weak. If you can't take L's and get your ass whooped and wake up with your head held high and go get it again the next day, you ain't gonna be able to make it in this game. You know, so that's one thing to keep in mind when y'all think about getting into this game. It ain't easy. Everybody make it look easy. The money is there, but it's a lot that come with it. And I think that's why I want to get back on the YouTube and start putting y'all on game, because you know we're doing this at a high level. We're making a lot of money. We probably pull in around, I don't even know if y'all want to do the math. You know, $500 a car. We doing about 20. What is that? We're doing about 32 cars a week. So y'all add that up. So it's great. You know, it's money in the game. And we have a lot of experience now. We've been in the game for about 2 years. But the way that we operate, we making more money than a lot of people out here in this game. And it's not easy at all. So that's just what I just want to get off, man. Is if you can't take it, if you can't, you know, deal with breakdowns or you know, deal with the customers cussing you out, you know, because you're late or because, you know, their car has a scratch on it that they didn't have before you picked it up, you know, things like that, you have to deal with that on a daily basis. You can't handle that, you know, I wouldn't rock with it. Now, if you can't handle it and you can see, all right, man, I'm about to make $10,000 this week. I'm about to I can take a whooping for that paycheck. And if that's you, you know, come rock with me. You in the right business. All right, so we're pulling up at the last drop in this residential neighborhood. You know what I'm saying? This is tricky for 18-wheelers, so that's why Hot Shot is cool, because we can do these things. We can pull up in these little tight spots and, you know, deliver straight to the customer and things like that. But it is tricky because it's a lot of cars. You know what I'm saying? So fitting through these things, you got to, you know, got to be on point, man. You don't want to hit nobody else's shit. And we made it through that. So yeah, we're gonna drop this last car off and we gonna be on to the pickup. We only got one pickup today after this drop off, so yeah, it's gonna be easy work. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Alright, y'all, so just dropped off my last vehicle. I wish I could have showed y'all how I unload and do all that stuff. Maybe I'll do another video with that. But that's a customer that I always, you know, work with. I really didn't want to throw him off with the camera. And I wanted to get up out of there, man. My last car, I didn't want to have to sit the camera down and do all that shit. So I'll show y'all how to do that in another video, how we unload and upload and all that type of stuff. At least y'all got to see the whole, how easy it is with the auctions. Now we're done with the drops. Now we are headed to pick up. We're gonna pick up. We got a ProMaster van, and then our other pickups are already picked up. They're in Dallas, and we're gonna grab those on Sunday. So after this last ProMaster van, we back to the Ponderosa. Peace. Yo, so unfortunately I pulled up to the other address and the van was not there. The last pickup that we had to pick up out here in Houston wasn't there. So I called the broker. They didn't answer, so we headed back to the house. Hopefully we can pick this van up later today or tomorrow, preferably, and that way we can get out of here and get to Denver on Monday and, you know, make these two trips crack next week. But yeah, just want to give y'all a quick update. We'll have some more videos coming soon. Hopefully this was helpful. Hopefully y'all kind of got the gist of what my day looked like with dropping off and picking up. I'll try to do a little bit better moving forward. Like I said, I'm new to the YouTube vibe. So, I'm out. All right, so they just hit me back up and they said that they got the van. So now we gotta go backtrack 30 minutes back the other way. So like this type of shit I'll be saying, like, it's not for the week, you know what I'm saying? Like this is, you know, thought my day was over, you know what I'm saying? But we gonna go back 30 minutes, go get this van, because we gotta be up out of here on Sunday. So today's Friday, for reference. So today's Friday, it's like 2:00. We gotta get this van so we can be out. Everything in this business closes on Fridays, around 4 p.m. So there's really not a lot of cars you can get on the weekends, for the most part. Sometimes you can get, you know, some customers and shit, but and stuff. But for the most part, Friday is like your last day to get it jigging. So so yeah, we gonna go grab this van. This van is $1,000 going to Denver. So normally cars are $500, so this is double the normal price. So, you know, got to deal with, you know, some headache, but it's double the price. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to go get this money. So, yeah, we're going with this van. I'm going to show you how we strap up these big boys and keep it going. All right. All right, so I'm out here at the lot. About to go get these vans, or this van. I've never been to a shuttle spot. It's first for everything, man. Out here at the parking spot. So here we gonna go get this van. They say the vans are all the way in the back. So I guess we're gonna get this exercise in today. You know what I mean? But yeah, let's get this van. So this is what I'm dealing with right now. I gotta go and check all these vans and see which truck is my truck. So I know the van ends in 692. Let's just hope that we get lucky, man. This is out of pocket. But this what we be going through, man. That ain't it. Nope, that ain't it. Whew. They called for this, man. That ain't right for this. So that's not it. I don't have a key, you know, so I pretty much just have to read each of these and see which one is the vehicle. That ain't it. Oh, let's make sure. Nope, it's not it. 692. Okay, it says it on the window, so that's not it. 692. 692, that ain't it. Oh, my Friday, man. See, this is what I'm talking about, man. It's $1,000 for this van, but it's $1,000 worth of bull crap. 692, nope. And we got a couple more rows to go, so I might be out here for a minute, man. God damn it. 692. Well, I thought I was done, man. Woo! Oh, 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 oh. Nope. All right, I'm gonna tap back in with y'all when I get it. All right, man, so we finally got to this damn van. Had me doing all type of stuff to get this thing out of here, but it's all good, though. We got the van. Big old 2500 ProMaster van. We're gonna put it on the three car. That's the great part about having the three car along with my other trailer. It can fit these big joints on it, and we don't gotta worry about height clearance and nothing like that. So we're gonna whip this bad boy out and load it up. All right, so as y'all can see, we got this big bitch all strapped down, strapped up right. Yeah, we about to get on. So we just going back to the crib right now, and we'll be delivering this on Monday. Yup.